do dua before iftar. And since we'll be fasting, so dua before iftar is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do as much as dua as you can during all these 10 days. Do as much of dhikr as you can during these 10 days. Read as much of the Quran as you can during these 10 days. Do tilawat of Quran. If you can, you do memorization of the Quran. Read the Quran. If you don't know Arabic as a language, read along with the Arabic portion. Read the translation in the language you understand the best. Read the tafsir of the Quran.